Now, here is one of the most important departments in the studio, the wardrobe. It is a costume picture. Each artist is supplied with a costume essential to the period. Tinkers, tailors, soldiers, sailors, they all come alike to the wardrobe. Certainly one of the most interesting departments in any film studio is the makeup room, and is exceptionally so in the denim studios. Highly paid experts are employed to repair the ravages of nature, and many an ugly duckling has become an extremely elegant swan, having passed through the expert hands of the makeup men. Here in the workshops of London Films, you get some idea of the terrific industry that is needed to build those gigantic